All right, college and students, before we begin the assembly and I reveal how many books and chapters we've actually read, I would first love to call up Mrs. Herbs, Mrs. Loud, and Miss Meshlam so we can give them a huge round of applause for all the hard work they did for our celebration. Thank you. So I was a little concerned, but I was so excited this morning when those numbers were coming in and I was reading those little pink slips that the teachers send down. You guys really outdid yourself this last week. And the amount of books that chapters that we read from January to the February vacation is... this class is Kinley Rogers. Mrs. Levine's class, where is Mrs. Levine's class? The winner of Mrs. Levine's class, oh sorry, Miss Levine's class is Layla Avantar. Had a lot of books and chapters read. And they are the class that read the most. And that goes to Ms. Bythrow.
Thank you.
Mrs., 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 Mrs. Where's Damian? Damian, can you come up and help Mrs. Miscus? Where are you, Damian? Here he comes.
Thank you, Carlson. So Damian and I have some news. Isaiah Zahn had to be dismissed, so he's not here with us. But we have some news that might not be as exciting as our snowballs, but definitely as important, because Carlson has been doing something this last couple of weeks that has made a difference, not just at Carlson, but in the world. So we found out at our P2 assembly last week that we were able to buy how many teddy bears, Damian? 50. They're not
50.
50 teddy bears. So the entire suitcase is full of 50 teddy bears. And how many students do we have, Mrs. Jellison, here? 265 cards, plus the cards that the teachers made, are all in the suitcase flying tonight to Greece to go to one of the refugee camps. Hold on. So we also have another project. We had our card. Raise your hand if you made a card that went in the suitcase. Yeah? Then we had pennies for teddies. Raise your hand if you brought in some pennies or change and put it in the front. I think I'm going to have to go stand on this side because they're kind of being the noisy side right now.
I did.
Okay. The last thing is, you want to stand over there, Mr. Ellison, because we're not showing self-control in the show. Thank you. So the last thing, we had our cards, we had our pennies, and then we had something called a doctor bear. And we had lots and lots of children and families that came in and adopted a bear and named the bear and made a card for the bear. And they donated $10 so that, and they donated $10 so that the children could not only just get a bear, but they could get water, food, and clothes as well. So if we, let's do some math, if we had 50 bears that we bought and all 50 were adopted, how much money should we have as a donation to send over? 500, right here, right? And that would be amazing. But we don't have 500 that we're sending because people were so generous and not only adopted one bear, but adopted more than one, plus our readers that came from the community donated money. And some of our new kindergarten parents for next year donated money. So Damian, which snowball should we point to for how much money we actually have as a donation? Should we point to the 500? Or should we point to the?
752.
$752. Thank you, Carlson.